was this close.
This close
to impressing the ancestors, getting the top shelf and entourage. Man, all my fine work. Hi.
I should never have left home.
Hey, come on. You went to save your father's life. Who knew you'd end up shaming him and disgracing your ancestors and losing all your friends? You know, you just gotta learn to let these things go.
Maybe I didn't go for my father. Maybe what I really wanted was to prove I could do things right. So when I looked in the mirror, I'd see someone worthwhile. But I was wrong. I see nothing.
Well, that's just because this needs a little spit, that's all. Let me shine this up for you. I can see you look, she looks so pretty. The truth is, we're both frauds. Your ancestors never sent me. They don't even like me. I mean, you risked your life to help people you love. I risked your life to help myself. At least you had good intentions. What? What do you mean you're not lucky?
You lied to me?
And what are you, a sheep?
I'll have to face my father sooner or later. Let's go home.
Yeah, this ain't gonna be pretty. But don't you worry, okay?
Things will work out.
We started this thing together, and that's how we'll finish it. I promise.